I'm very, very pleased and interested and supportive with your campaign. It's a very nice initiative from the young people here in Situp, and it shows your commitment, a commitment that is absolutely necessary. We as ITUC are of course working on our way to realize the Millennium Development Goals, and development as such in an international organization with so many poor people and so many people in problems in so many countries is of course very, very relevant on all kind of issues. Our front lines and priorities of ITUC are of course including all the elements of the Millennium Development Goals. As our General Secretary clearly said, there are no jobs on a dead planet. And absolutely there is no reason why people in one part of the world should be so poor, cannot even feed themselves, don't know if they stand up in the morning how they should feed their families at the end of the day. Here in Europe we have a lot of problems, here in the Balkans we have a lot of problems, and it's absolutely relevant that we put all our energy in this. And I thank you very much for this initiative, supporting also the global policy of the ITUC, which is very helpful. I wish that other youth organizations in Europe, all over the world, would follow your example. Thank you.